Philadelphia police have released surveillance video of two suspects wanted in connection to an alleged abduction. Investigators say an unknown person, possibly a female, is allegedly being held in the trunk of the vehicle seen here. Police say the car was last seen traveling south on 8th Street from Diamond Street in North Philadelphia just before 9 o'clock this morning. If you can identify either one of these people, you are asked to contact the police.